We try by our work to explain that innocent people you can't treat them in this way, and all people must be respected. They must have a beautiful future with hope, and this kind of issues I think we can all relate to. So that's why we made this kind of exhibition, so people not only from Jordan or Syria or Arab world, also from around the world, to show them that we have a lot of things in common. Human rights, we refuse radicalism, we refuse the voice of hatred, and all of us, we must start respecting each other.
This one,
so you must react to help them as a brother, as human, in a humanity way. These people are not coming for a visit. These people need help. You must let them enter your country. You must help them out, and later on, let the kids go to school. You must save them. They need to be saved.
That one.